बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम रब्बी शराहली सदरी व यस्सिरली अमरी वाहलुल उक़दतु मिन लिसानी यफ़क़हू क़ौली। बच्चों, नाउ वी आर सॉल्विंग द एक्सरसाइज 9A क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। इन अ स्कूल ऑफ 1200 स्टूडेंट्स, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर 1200। द रेशियो ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ टीचर्स टू स्टूडेंट, टीचर्स टू स्टूडेंट इज 1:15। After some teachers join the school, the ratio of the number of the teachers to the student is 3:40. Now we have to find the initial number of teachers in a school. Ratio of the number of teachers to the student is equal to 1:15. The number of teachers, the ratio of the teacher is 1 and the ratio of the student is 15. Let the initial number of teacher that is supposed is equal to 1x, and let the number of student that will be 15x, because the teacher's ratio is 1 and the student's ratio is 15. Number of the students in the school is equal to 1200, that is given in the question. Now ratio of the student 15x is equal to the number of the student 1200. We move the 15 to the right hand side of the equation to find the x. 15 is going to be multiplied with the x. Now when it will move towards the right hand side, it will be divided. So x is equal to 1200 divided by 15. After dividing, we will get the answer, that will be the 80. So the value of x is 80, and the initial number, we have to find out the initial number of the teachers, that is 1x, and in 1 multiplied by x, we now after putting the value of x in 1x, we will get the number of teachers, that is 1 multiplied by 80 is equal to 80. So the initially number of teachers are 80. Now the part 2, that is the number of teachers who joined the school. Let the teachers who joined the school is equal to y. We suppose the number of teachers after the new induction, that is y. Initially the number of teachers are 80. We have find in the part 1. Now we have 80 teachers and y teachers join again. So now the number of teachers are 80 plus y. Number of students are 1200. Number of teachers are increased, but the number of students remain same. Now the ratio is 3:40. Now the ratio is 3:40. Now comparing the ratio with the number of teachers, 80 plus y ratio 1200 is equal to 3:40. By converting the ratios into the fractions, we will get 80 plus y by 1200 is equal to 3/40. Now cross multiplication, 40 multiplied by 80 plus y and 3 multiplied by 1200. 3200 plus 40y is equal to 3600. To find out the value of y, we will move the 3200 to the other side of the equation. 40y is equal to 3600 minus 3200. That will be 400. Now, again getting the value of y, we will move 40 to the other side of the equation and it will divide the 400. Y is equal to 400 divided by 40, that is equal to 10. Now the 10 more teachers join the school, that is the number of the teachers who join the school later on, that is 10. Bacho, that's all. It was our today's task. Solve this question on your LNW register and send me your feedback. If you have any ambiguity, any query, you can ask to me.